Okay, boys, here we go. Screwball in his side pocket.